You leave me no choice.
I just hope I can help.
You leave me no choice.
Yeah, I'm not really going to be picky with the options.
Why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you.
What do you mean everyone's dead?
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean, you can't?
I don't know what that is.
I love that voice.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
I can't believe it. All those people... dead?
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
Oh, fuck away, I don't care.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. call it the Breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the Breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the Breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. Key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the Breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
You still think I did this? To myself?
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is. And you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can, whatever it takes.
That scar, that's bugged me.
Your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky. But we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the Breach is sealed.
What are you gonna do with that knife?
There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come.
She's gonna kill me? Okay, I'm chill.
Where are you taking me?
Kate.
Your mark must be tested on something smaller.
So used to playing Heroes of the Storm, now that I use key WE.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
I wonder if there's anything down there. Right. Wonder. Nah, I don't want to chance it.
Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the Breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything farther in the valley was laid waste.
I'm getting that loot.
Temple of Sacred Ashes. I suppose you'll see soon enough.
Oh, where did I get those knives?
Weapon now.
All right, have it your way.
Wait.
Okay, now it's confirmed to me that either way he lets you keep your weapon no matter what you choose.
I cannot expect you to be defenseless. I should remember you agreed to come willingly.
Oh.
Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fighting. We are on our own for now.
Walk my way. Oh, there it is.
There, watch out. If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
Thank you.
on the hill. It's attacked from a distance.
It's already dead. Not what I wanted to do. Where was that before? Not here, but actually it might be. Actually, I need to go up one. Here. Go back through here.
Ah! They're falling from the breach.
Not yet. Hey, can I say how much I like this music? What it comes to. Okay.
rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Oh.
Did nothing. The credit is yours.
At least this is good for something.
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever.
For him, that's not that much.
Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
I got asked this just for
Are
fun.
You with the Chancellor, or...?
Was that a serious question?
Technically, I'm a prisoner, just like you.
I brought you here to tell your story to the Divine. Clearly, that is no longer necessary.
Yet, here I am. Lucky for you, considering current events.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solus, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
One thing is, Solus always asks questions.
Solus is an apostate. Well-versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade, far beyond the experience of any Circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
That's a commendable attitude.
Merely a sensible one. Although, sense appears to be in short supply right now. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well... Bianca's excited.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
Hold on a minute.
We must move quickly.
Yeah, why not? It's not much, but why not?
Demons ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Okay. Just making sure this worked. Come on, not cool. I don't care. Stop.
Thank you.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution. You're from the Free Marches.
Oh.
Accent. I'm from Kirkwall, but you're from, further east, maybe?
I have to ask.
Is this another kind of interrogation?
Oh, I'm sure Cassandra has done plenty of that.
Before the mark consumes him.
Thank you.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Oh, wait, hold on. I have another one. Well, I have stealth. Yeah, let's go down here.
Away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Val Royo to face execution.
Oh, really?
Order me? You are a glorified
tell
clerk,
Cassandra.
A bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here.
You shouldn't even be here! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless. How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now. Before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
This is almost a given, but I'm going to take the mountain path.
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana. Bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.